Frank, I just returned from Dave's video store, and we have to talk about something.
Dave is lying, honey. I swear I never even go back into that section.
That's not what I want to talk about right now. I just returned the videos the kids rented this weekend. You know what the bill was? $84.
$84?
Yeah, they rented 8 videos, most of which they never watched, and I had to buy this one because it was lost under Brendan's bed for 2 months.
Ninja Turtles, Secret of the Ooze. Oh, man, I wanted to see that.
Frank, the kids have got to cut this out. We are in a recession. Nobody can afford to waste money like this.
You're right, Carol. And tonight at dinner, I'll lay down the law. 2 videos per weekend, period.
Yeah, but it's not just about videos. It's their whole attitude about spending money, you know? It's like our kids think that you just charge things and then nobody has to pay for them.
Carol, that is what they think.
Yeah, well, I'm going to call a family meeting.
Well, honey, now I know that you like having these little family meetings. I have a slightly different point of view.
Yeah, what's that?
I hate them.
Well, Frank, we can't just arbitrarily tell the kids what luxuries they have to give up.
Why not? We're the parents. We sit them down at the table, we say 2 videos per weekend, period, pass the rolls and shut up.
Oh, Frank, a family should be a democracy, not a dictatorship. And children are people, too. We don't have to browbeat them. You know, if you give children the opportunity to participate in the problem-solving process, they'll correct the mistakes all by themselves.
That's a great theory, honey. Did you come up with that before or after you spotted Elvis? Gonna kill you.
May I ask what this meeting's about?
Well, we should wait till your mother gets here, but basically, it's because you kids are spending too much money.
Then what do we need a meeting for? You're the dad. Just tell us what to do.
Well, that would be one approach. But, Al, a family is a democracy, and so we're going to have a nice open discussion.
Carol's making you do this, isn't she?
Yes, she is.
Good. Everybody's here. Okay, we all ready to have some fun?
I thought we were going to have a family meeting.
Well, we are. That's why we're going to have so much fun. We're going to talk and share our feelings and work together to find a creative solution to our problems.
Mom, is there any chance we could speed this up? I didn't bring a change of clothes for this.
Okay. Now, as we all know, we are in a recession. And I think that we have all been a little reckless with our spending. Therefore, I think we all have to think about what luxuries we would be willing to give up.
Wait a minute, Mom. Are you going to take stuff away from us?
No. I am not going to take away anything. You are each going to choose something that you would be willing to do without. Now, I have prepared a list of choices here. Movies?
No.
Videos?
No.
Party clothes?
No!
Fast food, CDs, comic books, candy bars, video games?
No.
And no.
Carol, your democracy's dying.
No, the kids just don't understand how wasteful they've been. Now, do you realize that we just spent $84 to rent 8 videos and buy one that Brendan lost?
Oh, I get it. This is all Brendan's fault. All in favor of getting rid of Brendan, say aye.
Aye!
Hey!
Now, hold on. This is not just about Brendan. It's about all of you. Now, come on, you guys. You must be willing to give up some luxuries, huh?
Nope.
No.
You know, I don't believe you people. I am coming to you looking for help with a family problem, and what do I get? Nothing. Okay? Okay. All right. If that's what you want, you get nothing. All right? No movies, no allowance, no shopping, no nothing. We are going back to basics. That means food and shelter, period. Any questions? I didn't think so. Meeting adjourned. Now get out of my sight.
That was a great little meeting, honey. Mussolini couldn't have done it any better.